This tutorial will show how to upload a video to your YouTube channel from your Apple iOS device. Here I am in iMovie, and I have a video project that I'd like to upload to my YouTube channel. So I'm going to select that project, and then choose the Share button. And I want to share it to YouTube. On the following screen, you can add in the biographical information for your video, such as the title, a description of your video, the category, and any tags that you'd like to add. Then you can choose the size or quality that you'd like your video to be uploaded to YouTube as, and the privacy setting you'd like attached to the video. Who can access it? Verify that it's your account listed at the bottom of the screen, and then click the Share button in the top right-hand corner. iMovie will now export your video and then upload it to YouTube. Once iMovie has completed sending your video to YouTube, you'll receive this confirmation window. You can also upload a video from the YouTube app. This comes in handy if you don't need to do any edits or changes to your video. Click on My Channel and then choose the Upload button. You may need to give the YouTube app permission to access your camera roll, your videos, and your photos before you get to this screen. Select the video that you'd like to upload, and then click the blue check mark. Again, here is the window to enter some biographical information about your video, the title, and the privacy settings, a description, and then any tags you'd like to add. Once you've entered in all the relevant information, click the blue upload button. The YouTube app will now upload your video and then finalize or process it. You may need to refresh the window a couple times before your video becomes accessible. And now your video is on your YouTube channel. This concludes this tutorial.